Welcome to GRSC Access Control Interview Questions. So we have already gone through these questions. Now next is, what is the name of rule set delivered by SAP? So think first, what is the name of rule set delivered by SAP? It is global rule set. Okay. And next question is, user onboarding process can be automated by using which GRC module? By using which GRC module? So this is ARM, Access Request Management. Next is, what is PATH? So this question is related to MSMP workflow. So where PATH is basically, once request is raised, then what should be the flow for that request? So that is the PATH, and as a sub PATH, the next question is, what is stage? So once request is raised, it is going to follow the PATH, and after that, suppose any request which requires approval, so for approval further it will go in different sections, and that should be the stage. We can also say sub path. Okay, so path and stage, this is basically comes under MSMP workflow. Okay, next question, what we can say, what is the purpose of BRM, business role management? As we saw, this is one of the module in GRC access control. So what is the benefit, what is the purpose of BRM? So main purpose is to create risk-free role where simulation can be done at user level. We'll see some other interview questions to understand, but the purpose is to create risk-free role. Okay, so that's all for today. We have covered all these questions.